Ladies and gentlemen, this is my Lisa.
I am so proud of you, Melissa. You should be so happy and so proud of yourself.
Last week was like the hardest thing I've ever been through. I was sick. I had no voice at all. I don't know how I did it.
Some of the greatest performers in the world don't even do what you just did.
Okay, the challenge this week is decade challenge. Okay, and we've got 70s, as you know.
I don't know much about the 70s. I don't think they had electricity, TVs, internet. I'm so glad I wasn't there.
Have you seen the movie Grease? You haven't seen Grease? What?
I thought he was talking about Grease, the country, not the oil. I still think it's a bit weird for a movie title.
She never heard the track. She's never seen the film Grease. And now she's got to pull this off? Woo!
Melissa!
Back. I mean, I was lucky enough to perform Sandy, the role of Sandy in Grease the musical, twice around the country, and that is the hardest song ever. So low, so high. Your vocals are amazing, outstanding.
Ronan, great song choice.
Thank you.
One of my favorites. If only you knew, Melissa, how much we all love that film. I know you've watched it, but it's our history, it's our childhood. Brilliant job. Great.
Yeah. 14 years old, never saw the movie, never heard the song, and to sing it like that, that's remarkable. That's really remarkable. Congratulations.
Melissa, let's remember what we're trying to do on the show. We're trying to find a star. That's how we feel about that performance.
That's pop, baby.
Yeah. Pop. We're trying to find a star that can sell records internationally. You know, you're 14 years of age. Some of the biggest stars in the world are younger, you know, than you know, not younger than you, but they're younger. They're 16, 17, 18. Some of the One Direction guys, Justin Bieber, they're young kids. You have what it takes to be on that level, Melissa. We're gonna get there. We're gonna continue to climb, and you're gonna do it.
Thank you.